I wanted to show you something. Even though I am cooking for my family, delicious brats, they're so good, one of my favorite things in the world. I'm not eating them. I actually have myself broccoli and a mixture of different types of vegetables, my half a potato, and my quarter block of chicken breast. This is what I get to eat, and this is what my family gets to eat. It makes no difference in the world what your family eats. You can never blame them for sabotaging you. If they want to eat something different than you, then guess what? Really easy to eat something that is healthy for you that you want to do. This is what I get to do because I know that I'm going to be in a fitness competition, a physique competition, and win it. This will help me win it. That will not. Have a great day, and remember, abs are made in the kitchen. Or in this particular situation, it's made in a Tupperware bowl that you're keeping, and they're eating that crap.